Who can forget the tremendous performance Murali Karthikeyan had in Gibraltar Masters 2019? He termed it as one of his career's best. Things are looking up this year as well as he moves on to 5.5 points. He joins us in our studio. Karthi, a draw with the black pieces today against David Navara. A good result, but the game was also quite solid.
Yeah, it was very solid. I mean, neither of us got any chances. I mean, he got some slight chance, but it was not like very huge. Maybe some slight pull.
This position still looks a little dynamic, but it you traded. I mean, everything got traded off very quickly.
Yeah, I think he traded very soon because like still there was no threat for me because I was just like quite solid here, but no potential threats for me with black. I think he traded off like I traded it very soon here. I mean, he played rook d8. I think this was not necessary. In some lines, my idea was to play queen of h check. So I think g4 was quite annoying. At least during the game, I thought this is quite annoying for me, because after bishop c6, he has two choices. Maybe he can go with this end game: queen f5, take bishop a5. Rook d1.
He controls the d file,
and I thought I have to sit like this. Rook c8 and play a6, and I have to hold like this. I thought he has very good chances here because, you know, my pieces are like stuck to this defense, and he can just expand in the king side. So I thought this position is quite 10% for me. So this was in case of g4. Maybe even he can play queen a5 here as well. But here the problem was like take, and somewhere I had rook d5 as well.
Right.
And rook d5 as well. Even in the g4 line I had rook d5, but I thought there was some difference in g4.
And e4 you have rook d5. Right, now e4 is anyway not possible.
If he plays rook d5, maybe I can take also ed5, then play rook e8 and target the e2 pawn maybe.
Should be easy to hold for black without too many difficulties.
Black has no weaknesses, so I think it should be comfortable for black.
So your preparation worked today?
Yeah, actually I didn't expect this line, I mean this move order. So I had to go for this line. I thought he might go for queen c4. This is another variation here. And cd4, queen d4. I thought he might go for that, but this is equal as well. So I thought he might try this one. So after dc5, I thought that okay, this is like going to be solid for black.
That
and I remember that knight g4 is the main line, but I thought okay, he must have prepared like something new for this. So that's why I played bishop b7, which was quite solid.
So smart preparation to divert from what you thought he might be better prepared in. Now Karthi, last year you had a tremendous Gibraltar Masters. You beat Maxime in
bet 3 2700s in a row. So that was unforgettable.
Absolutely unforgettable. In fact, you told us it was maybe one of your top performances.
Yeah.
And right now you're on 5.5?
Yeah, I'm in 5.5, yeah.
How are you evaluating your play so far? Are you happy with the way games are going?
In the middle of the tournament, I think I didn't play well. Like the rounds, fourth round and fifth round and sixth round. These three rounds, I think I didn't play well because I had so many chances in those games. So I felt that I didn't play in those games. Apart from that, the remaining other games, I think I played well, quite well. Even with Maxime, I had some chances in some portions, but I just like went for the most human move, and it was a draw because everything got blocked. So I think the rest of the games I played well.
Right, now the other Indian who's been making big news is Pragnananda.
Yeah.
And you and Prag are very close friends. You also practice together a lot?
Yeah, we practice a lot. We will like stay in one place and we will practice together because we don't want to travel and waste time in that. So you will stay in some place, maybe either in Ramesh's house or maybe in my house or in his home.
Here also you're staying?
Yeah, here also we are staying together and we are preparing together. So it's, you know, it's always fun to prepare together, like with known friends.
And then do you follow each other's game while you're playing?
Yeah, of course. Yeah, I mean, now Arvind is not playing anything. So he will check our games and he will tell us what are the moves we must do after the game. So he will be helping from his home.
So it's
always nice to have some friends who can help during your tournament. Yeah.
And Prag's been having a fantastic run, right?
Yeah, he's having a fantastic run. I mean, like he was playing consistent chess. Okay, first round he told me that he tried to ward, he knew it was a draw, but somehow he couldn't like take the draw with lower rated. So he told that he tried more and it got backfired. Okay, he's young and he's learning these things. So I think one day you'll be in the top as well. Yeah.
That's so nice to hear. And Karthi, good luck for the remaining games.
Yeah.
We hope to have you back with us in our studio after another tremendous Gibraltar Masters.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, Karthi.
Thank you very much.